Greetings, boys and girls. Hello. I am so excited. Can you see where I am? Is it a boat? Is it a yacht? Is it a ship? It's an ark. Yes, I'm on the actual ark that Noah built. Yes, it is so fabulous. And I am here to tell you all about Noah and how Noah loved God so much. And he obeyed God. So let's get ready to hear about Noah's obedience. Hey, we have someone special here. Do you remember who this is, boys and girls? You're right. This is Carmen. Carmen, say hello to the boys and girls. Is that all you can do? Are you willing to do the prayer for me today? Yes, you can pray. All right, boys and girls, we're going to pray. Let's remember, before we pray, we clap two times, then bow our heads. Carmen, are you ready? All right, let's clap. Get your hands together now. You ready? You ready to clap two times? Okay, boys and girls, clap two times. Let's pray. Dear Father, thank you for the day. Thank you for the sunshine. God, we love you so much. You're an awesome God. And we are so glad that you love us. We're so glad, Father God. Thank you. Thank you for everything. In Jesus' name, amen. Carmen, that was a beautiful prayer. Thank you. I appreciate that. You did a good job. Yes. Oh, 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 it's praise and worship time.
The boat rock, rock, the big boat rock. The boat rock, rock, the big boat rock. The boat rock, rock, the big boat rock. The boat rock, rock, the big boat.
Now Noah was devoted, a good and faithful man. But the earth was a cruel and nasty place, so God revealed his plan. Soon he said to Noah, this is what you're gonna build a boat so big and wide, you and a zoo can fit inside. They're gonna
build the boat.
You gotta go build it big, so that's just what they did. When Noah was 600, the ark was finally done. The animals came, God shut the door, the flooding had begun.
They're gonna ride the boat, ride, ride.
For me, I stand alone on the word of God. The B-I-B-L-E, B-I-B-L-E. Yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the word of God. The B-I-B-L-E.
We read it backwards, read it forwards, read it backwards.
I for your insides, for your outsides, for your insides.
Make it brave, make it bold, make it...
Have you been practicing your books of the Bible? Do you know your first three books of the Bible? I have some special friends here today. They have been practicing their books. Come on up, guys. Oh, they even have the books of the Bible. We have Genesis, Exodus, and Leviticus. Can you say that with us? Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus. That is our books of the Bible. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, our books of the Bible. We all know the first three books.
So take Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus.
Noah was the only person who lived right and obeyed God. Can you say it with me, boys and girls? Genesis 6, 9. Noah was the only person who lived right and obeyed God. One more time. We'll do it all together. Genesis 6, 9. Noah was the only person who lived right and obeyed God. Legend, let me see you wiggle your head, Legend. Your head. Those are your hands, your head. Good job. What about your arms, Legend? Good job. Can you wiggle your knees, Legend? Your knees. Good job. What about your ankles, Legend? Your ankles. Can you wiggle your whole body, Legend? Wiggle your whole body. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Good job, Legend. Boys and girls, have a seat. We're getting ready to talk about Noah, and you're going to see exactly who Noah was. But first, let me read something to you. Noah loved God very much. So Noah obeyed God, and that made God so happy. But there were many other people who lived on earth that did not obey God. And they did all kinds of bad things. One day, God said to Noah, "I see all the bad things that people do. I can't keep letting them do all of these bad things, acting like this." God said, "So I will send a big rain. The rain will fall for many days until it covers the whole earth with water. But you, Noah, and your family will be safe." Let's see how Noah and his family is safe.
Noah, Noah, of all the people in the world, only you and your family continue to love and obey me.
Yes, Lord. The people have become very wicked and do evil things all day long.
I am going to send a flood that will cover the entire earth.
The entire earth, Lord?
Yes, but don't worry. I have a plan to save you, your family, and all the animals. I want you to build a giant boat, which is called an ark.
Yes, Lord, I will obey. Man, that was a big job. It took a long time to complete the ark, but I stayed faithful to God and completed it, even when others made fun of me for following God. Now get those animals on board the ark. Get the cows, the elephants, the pigs, the giraffes, and the tigers, all of the animals. Phew, that was a big job, but I did it. All the animals and my family are on the ark. What's that? Was that a raindrop I felt? Hang on, everyone. Here comes the big storm. It's on its way. But don't worry. God's got us.
Intro to Praise and Worship, take one.
Oh, 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 it's praise and worship time.
Boys and girls, we have heard a lot about Noah. We've sang songs about Noah. Now, we're going to sit down and watch a short story about Noah and the ark and get to see all the animals he invited into the ark.
Long ago, God saw that the people on the earth were becoming very bad. But one man, Noah, obeyed God.
Noah, I want you to build a boat.
Noah started right away.
on earth is...
But the people laughed at Noah because they lived in a desert and there was no water anywhere for his boat. But Noah just went on building the boat. When the boat was finally finished, God told Noah and his family to go into the boat. In went his sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. In went their wives and Mrs. Noah.
Now bring two of every animal.
Noah did exactly what God told him to do, and God watched over him. When the last animal climbed into the boat, God shut the door. Then it began to rain. It rained so much, the water was over the meadows. It rained so much, it covered the towns. It rained so much, it even covered the mountains. But inside the boat, everyone was safe. After 40 days and after 40 nights, the rain finally stopped. But it still wasn't time to get off the boat. Water was everywhere. One day, Noah let a little dove fly out to see what was happening on the earth. It brought a green leaf back. Hooray! The plants were growing again. It was almost time to come out. At last, everyone was out of the boat, and Noah built an altar.
Thank you, God, for keeping us safe.
Then something wonderful happened. God put a beautiful rainbow in the sky and made Noah a promise.
I will never flood the whole earth like that again.
And when God makes a promise, he keeps it.
And our friend of the week this week is Mr. Saint Cook. Saint loves to sing. Saint is just like his dad. He likes to play with his Legos, and Saint's favorite food of all is peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. I can see that Saint is a very adventurous young man as well. Everyone say hello to our friend of the week this week, Saint Cook.
Questions, take one.
Boys and girls, wasn't it fun to hear all about Noah and his adventures and how God kept Noah? Why did God keep Noah, boys and girls? You're right, because Noah obeyed God. He obeyed God because he loved God so much. Can you answer this question for me? Who did God tell Noah to bring on the boat? You're right, animals. How many animals of each kind? How many animals of each kind did God tell Noah to bring on the boat? Yay, you're right, two animals. Now, God told Noah to build this big boat because it was going to do what? Yes, it was going to rain, and it was going to rain and rain and rain. I'm going to get you with this last question. God did not call this big boat a boat. What did he call it? Can you tell me? Come on, you can do it. What was it called? How about you right there? You know, I see, I can tell you know. Yes, you're right, an ark. And God told Noah and his family and all the animals to get on the ark. And they did, and God protected them, all because of Noah's what? Yes, because of Noah's obedience. Good job, boys and girls. I'm so glad that you learned a lot, you participated, and you enjoyed our service today. Look forward to seeing you next week.